Mario. What am I going to do? I killed my own brother. No. No. Hello, guys, and welcome back to the Super Mario Mario! Ah! Here on the Wii U edition of Minecraft. If you're new to the series, go down below and hit the subscribe button. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. I said that twice, but I'm so sad, so make sure to subscribe and like the video to make me feel better. At least I get to go see my princess. Honey, I'm home.
Luigi, I'm kind of freaking out, dude. I'm kind of freaking out.
Oh, princess, what is it? What is it, princess?
I'm really freaking out.
What is it? Princess, lay down. Lay down, princess. Lay down.
Luigi, it's not good. I think I'm having a baby.
Oh, what? A baby?
Yes. I think I'm having a baby.
Oh, no. What do we do? Oh, no. Okay. What do we do?
I don't know. I think I'm having a baby.
Okay. I need to go. Hold up. Stay right there, princess.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, guys. Oh, Princess Peach is having a baby. I need to go get something for her. Okay. A flower? Okay, maybe a flower will work? I don't really know. I've never been to see. Okay, we'll get her both flowers, actually. Hold up. There we go. We got her both flowers. We need to go. Okay. I'm coming. Okay. Shut the door. Why now? Okay.
Luigi, what'd you get me?
I got you a flower, princess.
A flower? Really? What's that gonna do?
Okay, I'm sorry, I don't know what to do. Okay, what do we do? I need something.
It's coming!
Okay, princess. Alright.
It's coming!
Alright, breathe, princess.
It's coming! I feel better!
Oh my goodness! What is that?
Oh my goodness, Luigi, is that a ghost?
Peach, you killed the baby, Peach!
I didn't kill the Peach. Hello, sweetie, wake up! Mommy? Daddy? Is that you?
Oh, Peach, what is that?
That's our baby, I guess. Baby? What's going on? I need to show you something, Mom and Dad.
How can he already talk? It's a baby, Peach. This is freaking me out.
I don't know. Come with me. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Oh my goodness, where are we?
Mom and Dad, please relax. Welcome to my kingdom.
Peach, what is going on, Peach? This is freaking me out. Well, really, it is.
It's freaking me out too, Luigi, our baby. He's like talking and he's talking to this weird land.
Oh, this does not look like the Mushroom Kingdom. Oh, let's see. Okay, this is definitely not the Mushroom Kingdom, Peach.
Oh, no. No, Mom and Dad, no need to relax. You just need to relax. No need to freak out. Welcome to my kingdom, the kingdom in the clouds.
We're on a cloud right now?
Yep, you're on a cloud where all the goddesses are.
Our baby is a goddess?
Oh, I always wanted a goddess baby.
Oh, so did I.
Mom and Dad, I have a big surprise for you. Wait right here while I go up to the balcony.
That balcony right there?
Yep.
Okay, well, that's really weird.
Oh my gosh! Our baby's some sort of goddess, Luigi!
I know, it's crazy. I wonder what it's going to show us. I don't even know if it's a boy or a girl or...
You'll find out soon enough, I guess. I guess we're going to find out soon enough.
Hello, Mom and Dad. I'm ready to come out.
Oh, what voice check? Oh my goodness.
Is that the prophecy?
No way.
Mom and Dad, it was destiny that you got us, that you guys fell in love and made me. I will bring order to the Mushroom Kingdom and make sure everything is okay. Thank you.
Calm down here, sweetie. Let me see you.
Okay. Hold up. Whoosh.
Oh my goodness, Luigi. She's prettier than me.
I know.
Hello, Mom and Dad. Thank you. I love you very, very much. But we need to get working. You see, the kingdom is in much, much danger. The gods have told me what to do about it and how we can solve it. I just need your guys' help, and everything can go back to the way it was.
Peach, this is crazy.
I know, this is insane.
Come with me, please. I need to show you something.
Okay. Peach, I cannot believe it.
Believe it so. You guys were always destined to fall in love and have me. Now come with me, over this way.
Okay. Oh, Peach, I can't believe it. We were actually meant to be together. Wait a minute, Rosalina. What happens to my brother, Mario?
Mario is going to go through some hard times, but he will be okay in the end, and fates will align for him, and he will find his true love.
Okay, I guess that's okay. Oh, Rosalina, we're so high up.
I know. This is the innocent Sky City, where I look after all the Lunas and all the villagers of it. And I also can control what happens.
Oh, so what's going to happen? What's going to happen?
Come with me to the top floor.
Oh, how do we get there? How do we get to the top floor?
I don't really know.
Oh, okay, well.
Follow me, please.
Oh, you do know, you liar.
Oh, yes, it's this way.
Okay, well, that's crazy. Okay, let's keep going. Rosalina, something's following me, Rosalina. This guy is following me.
Please ignore him. Bertrude, go away, please. Yes, please go away. Okay, follow me, please.
Okay, Rosalina, I'm not sure you know where you're going.
I have no idea where I'm going, actually. I haven't been up here in ages.
Okay, but what are we going to do?
We have to defeat the Koopa Kids. They have the necessary things for...
Rosalina, you're running in circles.
I know. They have the necessary things in order to succeed. We need to be like them.
Rosalina, I think I found a way over here.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, it's through the hallway on the side. It's over here. Where'd you go? Rosalina, it's this way. Hold up. It's this way, Rosalina. Come on, where's Peach?
I'm right here.
Oh, perfect. Sorry, I haven't been up here in a very long time. But if us three work together, then we can do whatever we need to do to defeat them.
Oh, wow. The view from up here is amazing.
I know. Mom and Dad, we need to get to work, though. As much as I want to stay and chit-chat and bond with you, the Mushroom Kingdom's fate lies within our hands. We have to go back.
Go back? But this is perfect. We can be a family up here.
No, we need to go back to the surface.
We need to. You know we need to.
Okay. Take us there, Rosalina.
3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Oh, we're back.
Yes, we are back. Now follow me. There's something we must do. Come on, this way.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Come on, this way.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching this episode. If you did like it, make sure you go down below and leave a like. Oh, guys, we went the wrong way.
Come on, this way.
I'm coming. Guys, and we will see you in the next episode where we figure...
Oh, I fell. Oh, okay, I'm good.
All right, let's go.